This is not rap, it's a golf lullaby. I'll be in your dreams every time that we get high. Lie, 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 are you ever?
And you don't seem to understand.
I will not hide my scars away the way you think I should. Each scar will always tell the story of a day I could. A day I thought I couldn't bear to take another breath. When life felt so unbearable that I had nothing left. But I dug deep. It's because it was you. Only you. You were the person I imagined growing old with. You was the person I saw when I thought about love. You were my person. I felt at home with you. I felt safe. I felt found. That's why it's so hard to let go. Because in the back of my mind, I still wish we could go back to how we was. Even after everything that happened. And I don't know why. But did you know that she cried herself to sleep every night? Did you know she suffers in silence because she has no one to talk to? Did you know that she pulls out her hair when she's frustrated or picks at her nails when she's nervous? Did you know that she stands in front of the mirror and curses at herself for being too thin or too thick or too slim or too wide? Let me answer that for you. Why would you call yourself ugly? You're so beautiful. You're not weird. You're funny. You're kind. You're gorgeous. Okay, maybe you're not perfect or don't fit the beauty standards, but you are your own type of perfect. You're so amazing. You telling yourself that you're ugly isn't worth it. It's not the truth. Why would you stand in front of that mirror saying bad things to yourself such as, "I'm so ugly. Nobody likes me because I'm not pretty. Why can I be prettier?" None of those are true. Stop telling yourself that. Telling yourself that will make you feel worse. I promise you are beautiful.
Nothing compares to the fever dream. It's what I do. I wait for you.
Lying on the floor. Where were you? Where were you? Lost in this shit.
Feel like a fool waiting for you.
You want me to nut on your chest?
Okay.
Or you wanna suck on my neck?
Ooh, ooh.
You want me to beat it, eat it, feel it, dig it.